Orange County. This is a 7-acre fire burning in Santiago Canyon east of Tustin. These are new images taken by firefighters. We are told this car started the fire and crews are getting the upper hand. Santiago Canyon Road from the 241 to Loma Ridge is closed.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.